And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Fallout 4, and today we're going to be starting the Brotherhood of Steel questing. We're at that point where we got to choose a faction, so we're going to start the Brotherhood of Steel questing, and then after we go through the Brotherhood of Steel questing and get to the end of that storyline, then we'll start up the railroad. That is the goal here. Anyways, make sure it's like button, make sure it's subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Verum, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Pharos, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or feedback from our position at Cambridge Police Station. Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Pharos, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies.
I appreciate the assistance, civilian, but what's your business here?
I'm just trying to survive out here, like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement?
I'm from Vault 111.
You're a vault dweller? Most people wouldn't admit to such a thing. I appreciate your honesty. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
I want to help, but I don't like the secrecy. Who are you really?
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Wreath. I've been trying to send a distress call to our vessel at Boston International Airport, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir. If I may.
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need, the deep-range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
No time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding. Halen, take Wreath inside and bind his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Wreath, once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure.
I'm on it.
All right, civilian. It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station and resupply yourself. Then let me know when you're ready to begin. Let's move out, people.
All right, big guy. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm coming.
I suggest we take as much as we can carry.
me up or what?
I don't know. Your prognosis looks pretty grim. Might be more humane to just take you out back and shoot you.
You're all heart, though.
Just quit squirming so I can get these...
Field Scribe Halen, personal log entry, 324A. I'm starting to wonder if joining the Brotherhood of Steel was a good choice. I originally signed up seeking protection and comradeship, but I'm worried that I've traded away a bit of my humanity in the process. The Brotherhood's message of hope for the future is idealistic and noble, but their methods leave a lot to be desired. The leadership seems especially misguided. Instead of diplomacy, they wield violent confrontation to exert control. Despite all that, I've been successfully avoiding the fighting by following the career path of a field scribe. I suppose only time
will tell how long
I can stand the sight of spilled blood. For my own
ready.
Outstanding. Follow me, and try not to lag behind.
Got it.
Paladin dance.
Pick up the pace. Time's wasting. It was corporations like this that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing cash, ignoring the damage they've done. Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security has already been dealt with.
Less security to worry about.
Negative. There's nothing good about it. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
Synth. Isn't that the same as robot?
They're an abuse of technology created by the Institute. Abominations meant to improve upon humanity. It's unacceptable. They simply can't be allowed to exist.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out. This place is a mess, but I still see a few pieces of salvage that the Brotherhood might be interested in. After we're done here, I'll have to mark this place for sweep and retrieve. Looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door.
Why the heck are they making us record this? Oh crap, it's on, isn't it? This is Technician Rand, Arc Jet Propulsion Division. I'm here with Technician Janowski, work log A1190. Janowski and I have been working on the Mars Shot project for about 3 months now, and I think we have the thrust calculations worked out.
Man, I wish I was headed up there with those guys. It'd be nice to get the hell away from our lousy planet.
Hey, easy. If we don't record these logs properly, we're gonna get fired.
Nice, nice.
So what? We've been drafted anyway. We're shipping out in a few weeks, remember? Soon we'll be doing push-ups, eating freeze-dried rations, and just wishing we were spending our day inside a cushy private laboratory.
Of course I remember.
All right. Sorry.
You must be terminated.
Hostile sensor reading indicating hostile judgment.
That blowout thinks the fix.
An enemy may be.
final stop. Watch your footing. Looks like the power's out in this section.
Graduated all right from high school. He did fine. I'm sure he took a shop class. Oh, look, he's reading the science mag. How cute.
Har, har, har. Shop class. Let's see them make this in shop class. Marvel of engineering. Finding weaponized refuse acceleration. My beauty. My junk jet.
I'm thrilled.
Engine core power restored.
That's it.
Thermal engine fueled, primed, and standing by for your command. Commencing 5-second countdown. Five.
Where did you go?
Four. Three. Completed with an efficiency rating of 96.7%.
Oh my God! Are you all right?
By those flames. But thanks to my power armor, I'm still in one piece. The important thing is that we're still alive. We have a way to get to the transmitter. Let's go.
Going down.
Hello. Combat initiated. Under fire.
landing in this radiation, you're going
well,
to get sick.
That could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
Smoother? I thought we did fine.
That sweep was sloppy. We were caught unprepared more than once, which is unacceptable. However, your extra gun gave us the edge we needed. I'm not certain I could have accomplished the mission alone.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep-range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
That isn't necessary.
I insist you keep it. The Brotherhood believes in paying all of its debts. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. When we met at the police station, you told me you wanted to join the Brotherhood of Steel. Is that something you're still willing to do? Or should we just say our goodbyes?
I'd be honored to join.
That's what I wanted to hear. Meet me back at the police station, and we'll discuss the details.
Alive and well, sir.
Are we in luck, sir?
Mission accomplished. We have the transmitter.
Finally! Some good news for a change. Nice work, sir.
I didn't do it alone. Aelin, Reese, it's time to welcome our newest recruit to the Brotherhood. She shows a lot of promise, and with the proper guidance, I think she has the potential of becoming one of the best.
Thanks. I promise not to let you down.
You don't have to prove anything else to me. Getting that transmitter was enough.
So you decided to stay, huh? I expected you to take your payment and run.
I got tired of wandering alone.
Too bad. I was getting used to the thought of you leaving.
Reese, that's enough. Like it or not, you're going to have to learn to work together. And you need to understand what it means to be a part of the Brotherhood. We're not soldiers of fortune. We're an army, and we've dedicated our lives to uphold a strict code of ethics. If you intend to stay within our ranks, you need to obey our tenets without question.
That won't be a problem.
Perfect. Then there's no need to give you a long lecture, so I'll get right to the point. I only ask for two things from anyone under my command: honesty and respect. You fall in line, you stay in line. I give you an order, and you follow it. It's as simple as that. There's one last order of business I wanted to get out of the way. I'm going to recommend you to be awarded the rank of knight. Now, nothing's official until you speak to Elder Maxson, but I wanted you to be the first to know.
Thank you.
Thanks aren't necessary. Just continue excelling at your duties, soldier.
Ad victoriam, knight.
She doesn't even know what that means, Halen.
Ad victoriam means to victory. In our eyes, defeat is unacceptable. Because we're fighting for the future of mankind. Our rallying cry is more powerful than any weapon you could ever carry. Remember that. Now, I've received orders that we're both to report to the Pridwin. However, if you want to run a few ops for Scribe Halen or Knight Reese first, they could certainly use your assistance. I'll leave the choice up to you. Let me know when you're ready to mount up.
Hey there.
All right, out with it. What's your game?
I hope I haven't offended you again.
Offended? Hardly. I'm just trying to figure you out. You're not the military type. You're a loner. So I can't figure out why you're sticking around. You got what you wanted, so why don't you hit the road?
The Brotherhood might be the best chance I'll ever have to find my son.
Well, as far as reasons go, that's a pretty good one. Look, I'm gonna cut you some slack because Dance trusts you. But if you step out of line and put any of my brothers or sisters in danger, I'll make sure you regret it. So, ready for your assignment, hero?
Ready.
Then listen up. Like it or not, one of our most important duties is to keep the Commonwealth clear of the trash. I'm talking about mutants, ghouls, synths. The abominations the damn eggheads caused when they started playing with their toys. This op is simple. I'm gonna send you to a target, and you're gonna terminate everything that calls it home. All the details you need are right here. Don't come back until the job.
Scribe Halen.
Ree's still giving you the cold shoulder.
I wish we could see eye to eye.
Reese only sees one thing. Reese bleeds Brotherhood. It's all he cares about. It's his family. It's his whole life. If anything else comes into the picture and gets in the way, he shoves it aside.
Is there something between the two of you?
When I first joined up, Reese is the one who sponsored me. He took me under his wing, showed me the ropes. I thought there was a little more between us, so I asked him if he cared about me that way. He told me the Brotherhood of Steel was all that he cared about, and there was no room for anything else in his life. We never spoke about it again. Look, I need to get back to things. If you're worried about Reese, just keep doing what you're doing. He'll come around soon enough. So, are you ready to take on your first assignment?
Ready.
Great. Let me explain what I need you to do. One of the Brotherhood's most important duties is the recovery and preservation of technology that was lost when the bombs fell. I have a list of locations that contain artifacts we need you to recover in order to have them cataloged and studied by our scribes. Here, this should cover all the information you'll need to find your first. Good luck.
To spend a whole case of ammo into this site.
I suppose that means we missed all the fun.
Yeah.
Sweet.
Thank you.
You better have some good news.
Affirmative.
That's what I like to hear. The Commonwealth won't be running out of vermin anytime soon. Whenever you're ready for another op, you know where to find me.
I'm ready.
Roger that. Details are on your map. Report back when the area's clear.
I must apologize for the odd noises I'm currently emitting. A consequence of being mechanical in nature.
I'm in.
Look who's back. I take it that area's clear?
Affirmative.
Really? Maybe you're not as worthless as I thought. Recon's always coming in. Take a breather if you need it. When you're ready, just say the word.
I'm ready.
Better be. Here's the latest target area. I don't want to see your face until that place is clear.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.